Srirangam R. Kannan was a renowned vocalist and scholar of Carnatic music. He was a performing musician par excellence and a famed musicologist, teaching Carnatic music in Banaras Hindu University as a professor. The uniqueness of Srirangam R. Kannan lies in the fact that he mastered the art of performing amidst odds. With no instrumental support of Carnatic music in Hindustani music belt, he pursued it vigorously, blending percussion instruments of other systems to stylize his singing. He gave performances all over India with a zeal to reach out to the music lovers all over India. He is remembered for his soulful rendition of Bhakti Sangeet, which he could produce flawlessly in many languages of India. Srirangam R. Kannan was born in Tiruppapalliyur in Tamil Nadu. Belonging to a music family, he was initiated into music at an early age of 8 years by his illustrious musician father, Vidwan Sri Rajam Iyengar. Unlike other children, he did not waste his time in playing or entertainment. Instead, he focused his full attention to acquire knowledge in music. This made his father to leave him under the able guidance of Sangeet Kalanidhi Kumbakonam Rajamanikam Pillai, Mussoorie Subramanya Iyer, Valadi Krishna Iyer, Kalidas Neelkanta Iyer, and P.K. Rajgopal Iyer. He was an alumni of Teachers College of Music of the prestigious Music Academy of Madras. In his dedicated service of 40 years in music, he won admiration from music lovers. His performances were ably supported by veteran violinists like Sangeet Kalanidhi Kumbakonam Rajamanikam Pillai, Sangeet Kalanidhi Marungapuri Gopalakrishna Iyer, and Sangeet Kalanidhi Professor T.N. Krishna. Maestros in Mridangam like Kumbakonam Rengu Iyengar, Palini Subramanya Pillai, Umayalapuram K. Shivraman, and Palghat R. Raghu have shared the stage with him for performances.
Vishveshwaro Rakshatumma Sri Vishveshwaro Rakshatumma Sri Vishveshwaro తుమ్మా శ్రీ విధి గురు గుహాది పూజిత సతతంశ్వరో రక్ష తుమ్మా శ్రీ విధి గురు గుహాది పూజిత సతతంశ్వరో రక్ష తుమ్మా శ్రీ విధి గురు గుహాది పూజిత సతతంశ్వరో రక్ష తుమ్మా శ్రీ విధి గురు గుహాది పూజిత సతతంశ్వరో రక్ష
Shirangam R. Kannan had the opportunity of a jugalbandi with Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, Pratap Narayan Pandit and Channulal Mishra. He gave his first stage performance at a tender age of 19 and thereafter he never looked back. Though he could establish himself as a performing artist in Carnatic music, he desired to pursue his career in teaching profession and therefore had accepted the offer of Banaras Hindu University Varanasi to work as a lecturer in its music faculty and subsequently got elevated to the post of a professor. This had elated the spirit among the lovers of musical art. He had scores of disciples like Thumri Gayan singer Savita Devi, daughter of Vidushi Siddheshwari Devi, and Srinath Marathe, an A-grade retired staff artist of All India Radio, Mangalore. All along, he had kept up the highest traditions of Carnatic music in Shruti and Laya and had won the genuine admiration of experts as well as laymen. His simplicity and humbleness enabled him to move freely with public in general and people in music circle in particular. He had two publications to his credit. One can see the depth of his knowledge and understanding of music in his books Tyagaraja Kriti Sangraha and Muthuswami Dikshit Kriti Sangraha in Devanagari script, which have been translated into Hindi, and its notations were formed in Bhatkande notations of Hindustani music. Shirangam R. Kannan was a top-ranking artist of All India Radio and had given programs on radio since 1945. He served as a member on the panel of Advisory Experts Committee Musical Academy Madras. In his service of 4 decades of music, Shri Kannan had presented a number of vocal concerts across the country. His fluent and efficient Hindi gave him a chance to cut a cassette entitled Sangeet Vivechan. His recorded discs and cassettes were very popular. In 1980, at a vocal concert, Shirangam R. Kannan was accompanied on sarangi by renowned sarangi player Bachchalal Mishra and on tabla by renowned tabla player Ishwarlal Mishra at Kolkata, which was a novel presentation because generally in Carnatic music only violin and mridangam are used for the classical effect. He was born in the illustrious family of musicians at Tirupa Palliyur in Tamil Nadu on 15th of June 1924. His father, Vidwan Rajam Iyengar, was a distinguished music artist and mother, Srimati Rajalakshmi, was a patron of music. He married Srimati K. Saroja and had 2 sons, namely Dr. R. K. Srinivasan, elder son, who is also a performing flute artist of repute, and retired from service from Doordarshan Kendra Chennai as an assistant director of programs. His younger son, Sri R. K. Govindrajan, is a known vocalist in both systems of music. His audio-visual production, Namo Gange, has received a countrywide acclaim.
Narayana Priyam అనంగ మదాపహారం వారాణసి పురపతిం భజ విశ్వనాథం
He provided vocal support to his father during his performances like Hindi bhajans, bhakti geet and ghazals, which are appreciated by the audience. Presently, he is heading the commercial broadcasting service of All India Radio Bengaluru as an assistant director of programs. Shirangam R. Kannan has many awards to his credit. He has won the coveted gold medal in the open competition held by the Madras Music Academy in 1945. He was adjudged as the best junior musician by the Madras Sangeet Natak Academy. He was a recipient of Certificate of Merit and TTK Memorial Award from the prestigious Music Academy Madras. And he has been awarded top rank by the Music Audition Board of All India Radio, New Delhi.
Shri Kama Kodyakya Pita Dishaya Te Namaha Makatripurasundaryah Chandramaulishwarasya Makatripurasundaryah Chandramaulishwarasya Santata Aradhananda Nirbharaya Namo Namah Nirbharaya Namo Namah Ishwarah Jangamah Soyam Itiyo Ghushyate Akilai Ishwarah Jangamah Soyam Itiyo Ghushyate Akilai Tasmai Jayendra Gurave Shri Jagat Gurave Namah 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 Shri Rama Rama Rameti Ramo Rame Manorame Sahasranama Tattulyam Rama Nama Varaname Shri Rama Rama Rameti Rame Rame Manorame
Srirangam R. Kannan always used to rehearse his classical music on the banks of Ganga, where Muthuswami Dikshit and Mahakavi Subramanya Bharti too lived for some time. On the fateful day of 23rd September 1988, his melodious musical notes got immersed forever in the mighty Ganga, leaving atop his fond memories which every musician will cherish for a lifetime.
नमस्कार, मैं अनूप जलोटा श्री आर कन्नन जी को श्रद्धांजलि देता हूं। आज उनकी महान सेवाओं को हम याद करते हैं। बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी में आप रहे, बहुत काम किया, केवल संगीत के ही मर्मज्ञ नहीं बल्कि कई भाषाओं में इनका ज्ञान लोगों को सुख पहुंचाता रहा और सही मार्ग दिखाता रहा है। जब कोई व्यक्ति विद्वान होता है तो उसकी पहुंच कई क्षेत्रों में हो जाती है, चाहे वो अध्यात्म हो, चाहे वो संगीत हो। तो सभी क्षेत्रों की ओर श्री कन्हन जी की पहुंच थी और न जाने कितने लोगों को उन्होंने शिक्षित किया। उनके पुत्र भी इसी क्षेत्र में कितना अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं आप सभी जानते हैं। मैं आज के दिन अपनी श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करता हूं और यही कहना चाहता हूं कि ईश्वर उन्हें वही सम्मान, वही प्रतिष्ठा उस लोक में प्रदान करे जो इस लोक में प्रदान की थी। मैं अनूप जलोटा उन्हें नमन करता हूं और आप सबसे यही प्रार्थना करता हूं कि ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करें कि वे जहां हैं आनंद में रहें और हम सबको आशीर्वाद देते रहे।
सौ चांद भी खिलेंगे आसमां में तो क्या होगा। आप जो आए थे इस महफिल में तो इस महफिल की औकात बड़ी थी।
विनोद जालिनी वारिनी काशी रागी ईशानि पुरुगजननि पाशमोचिनि प्रसीदिनि ईशानि पुरुगजननि तैय तगिट निरपमदिमि पदनि सजं तरिदनि किणदवम तैय तगिट निरपमदिमि पदनि सजं तरिदनि किणदवम इमि तगिट घमपमवदनि सनिरिसनि कुन्ददरि गिळतो वीशा